Hey guys, I'm back. Hey guys, how's it going? I'm playing Kali Ghost on the Gold Rush map. It's one of the newer ones. And I was just trying to make a video, and then I had technical difficulties, and apparently YouTube doesn't lay with me, and I couldn't make a video. So, hopefully this time it doesn't derp out like Dr. Derp. Not Dr. Dre, it's Dr. Derp. Get it right, life. Dr. Derp, not Dr. Dre. I like jumping. Anyways, I'm sorry this isn't Destiny, and you guys are like, if you guys are playing, oh my god, Ghost, it's worse. I know, I was doing this to test it out and see if it will, you know, work. What? Scared. Get in! No! You didn't get in. I'm a little worried now. Get in! Don't get in over! Get in! So I feel like we're playing on this map and I see people with golden guns. Like, oh, did you find out I go for that? Ah, poopy. Ah! Two fail too. Ah! Bandits! Bandits! Oh, they got me. He's like, it was funny, the guy was like, sitting right there. Hey, the guy went, dude. That was me. Alright, I can do this. I can do this. Come on. Come on. Come on, Sean. You do it. You do it. Come on. Shh. Why be really, really stealthy? Oh, world. Hello, wow! I think it shoots awfully fast for being a slow gun. Aha, you failed. Gotcha. I feel like I try hard now. It's playing Call of Duty Ghost, so you get like one shot and stuff. Like, Ghost, like, with, like, the deaths and, like, shots and stuff, it's more logical than Black Ops 2. But, like, that doesn't mean, like, taking a shot to the foot will instantly kill you. That's what I hate, though. It's all about the health. The health. And that's what messes Call of Duty kind of up, because if it's based on health, you just, like, shoot someone to death. In the toe, like as if they're Achilles, and you shoot them in the Achilles, which will make a lot more sense. But get shot in the Achilles. Oh, I can't walk anymore. I'm dying because I am Achilles. It like locked onto my ally. It's like he's an enemy. Don't believe him. Don't believe him. Wow! Okay, I feel heartbroken. I mean, 1 in 6, I don't feel anything. Ow, wow! Wow! Yeah, check. Okay, rewind and check. I'm going hillbilly style. I'm going hillbilly style. What are you little boy going to do about it? What are you going to do about cactus? Invisible cactus! We're life problems, invincible cactus. Ah! Oh, that was very pleasant. This is a very, very good map to actually... I'm being sarcastic here, but this is a very good map to use a stealth chopper for. I shot right at him. You asked him that. Shot right at his face. And guess what? Nothing happened. You know why? Card logic. You die because you get shot in the foot. Card logic. Apparently you did a new Achilles, but instead of being shot in the Achilles, you get shot in the toe. I can't move! I hate those. Try to move sideways, you can't. Who's next? Jimmy? Is that you? Jimmy? Ah! Jimmy! Are you in here? No. Oh, whew. Kill you. Can't move at all. It's like, okay. I imagine it's like sitting this like smoke mix, you know, like, I mean, it's like a railroad just comes out of nowhere. Woo! Kills you. Look at your map, you idiot. I don't look at my map. Your map's so boring. Well, map will help your life, but I don't care about that. Then why are you here? I very like it. Are you in a squad fight? How bad I'm doing. 3-13. No! What? What? How did that kill me? I was barely on it. Minecart logic. It's not even card logic anymore. It's like minecart logic. I just died with smashed foot. What? He didn't fart. He farted at me, but he didn't get a hit marker. He didn't get a hit marker. Oh, apparently got assisted suicide. You know, I was barely to the ground. I'm horrible at this. I don't like this anymore. I'm done. End of video, guys. See you guys later.